Really? The third week of the semester, you can't be in here? Now?
Trust me, lady. I don't want to be here any more than you want me here.
Right. All right, then. Please take that seat next to me over top. All right, class. What did we learn from yesterday?
I believe it was Arius from Mid Soprano by University.
Right. Thank you, Lark. In his late life, around 1988, Bernstein began experiments with choral music.
Is it just me, or is she speaking some other language?
Bing bong kong, chit chit cow, don't wait. No, it's just you. What made this composer so brilliant was his ideas and concepts that came from so naturally.
Whoa, slow down, Picasso.
You do realize that Picasso was an artist, right?
Right, whatever. What is she babbling about?
Well, it's a type of singing mainly. Bernstein was a composer. Ever heard of him?
He created a bunch of cute cartoons in Starbucks about some bears?
Close.
Rio, don't mind that word, please.
What's up?
Rio, I need to get Mr. Brooke up to speed in here.
What?
If he has any chance of passing this class, it will only come from working with you. Rio's my best singing composer that I've had. You're with her if you take your cut up. Agree?